truly what keeps me going is really trying to understand my own journey. Being back at Northwestern, I'm reflecting on walking back on campus as a first-year graduate student, going, do they know that they just let me into this PhD program? And now being here as a tenured faculty, now is my responsibility to ensure that that next young girl has access to the resources and the people to create her own journey and her own path. There was a bevy of opportunities, of people and experiences that joined together to make wanting to be a computer scientist a possibility for me. I spend a lot of time now thinking about infrastructure, be it the transportation system, out-of-school learning opportunities, access to parks, access to mentors. How can we create those infrastructures in communities on the south and west side of Chicago? The Digital Youth Network was an initiative trying to answer the question, what is the infrastructure needed to support kids in developing the digital literacies? I'm really excited about bringing the Digital Divas program here to Northwestern and to the Evanston community. If a girl has not engaged in out-of-school STEM learning opportunities during the middle grades, regardless of how well she does academically, she will not major in STEM in college. And so the Digital Youth Divas program is designed to create an environment where girls can be girls and also learn and explore ways in which technology is relevant for them. I think there's very few problems that we have today in society, regardless be it education, economic, social, civic, that are gonna be solved by one professor, one discipline.
Good afternoon.
Northwestern has always been an interdisciplinary place. So I'm really excited to have access and be within the reach of all the professors who are here to ask questions that we can only solve together.